Hey everyone, Modelling Weekly here. Today I'll be building the Tamiya Panzerkampfwagen 4 Ausf D in 1/35 scale. So I hope you enjoy the video, let's go! The tracks included in the kit were unfortunately made out of rubber, but they're pretty nice quality. First thing to do was to construct the exhaust muffler and all the engine related components at the back of the tank. Any excess plastic or mould seams was simply removed with a nail file. As per usual with a lot of Tamiya tank kits, the wheels also came with poly caps to allow them to spin on their axles. replaced multiple handles with steel wire equivalents. These handles were then attached with araldite. And with the turret attached, that is the completed build part of the model. Stay tuned for the next part in this build series where I'll be painting it up in winter colours. So I hope you enjoyed this video and I'll see you next time. Bye!